Then he went back deeper inside.
Palestine will not be silent!